Okay guys, welcome back to another part of the series. Sekiro Shadows Night twice, still the same guy, Nkonzenhle Mbuthu, aka Elgaector, is still the guy. Grand Bella guys, I want to welcome you guys to this part, and thank you guys so much for the support, the game is out to me. I'm still sick at the moment, but I'm trying by all means to get the game going and to keep the game flowing. Thank you guys so much again, thank you, have a safe time, cheers. Let's get it. Alright, let me try this. I don't know if I want. I'll just alert the guys. Yeah, right. follow me. He's killing himself. So apparently I'm just gonna wait here. I wasn't really fully on fighting the guy, but I'm just gonna wait here. It's just very easy for me. The poison works on both of us, not only me, so I'm loving it. So it's there you go. Yeah, it's cool. So it's probably waiting. So I just came here. I didn't even want to fight the guy. But I thought maybe there was a way I could just walk around. Probably right there, but I couldn't. This here, okay, it's fine. Let me just try the guy, but then he just put himself in the water, so... Okay. So it shoots up at how many times? Let me just count. Until the lesson gets up. Just one time, right? Yeah, that's one time. Just hope he's still gonna get it anyway. I doubt he's gonna get it now. What are you doing? Sorry guys. Shit. Let's count the first. One. true. I would say that was the easiest boss, probably because of what I did though, but yeah, let me just rest a bit. And enhance, because yeah, I'm having those, so this is probably good. Okay. So yeah, it's, so I think it did increase my health a bit. Okay, not bad. Not bad at all. So I'm having 41 right now. I doubt it did though, but I don't care. Good stuff. Got what I came here for? To get the hell out of here. Out of here. I wonder what's in here though. Okay. Another boss? Well, I'm not ready. I see. No way, why not? There you go, that's all that I wanted. Wow. Okay. Oh, there is this piano. There you go. Yeah. Stuff. I don't know what to expect here, but I'm definitely not going to put not going to let my guard down. Alright. You know what? I'm just gonna end the video right here. Thank you guys, and I hope you guys enjoyed it. See you next time. Cheers. Oh, wait, before I just sign off, wait. Yeah, so I'm just about to, I might as well just walk a little bit and then I just want to see what this is like. You see them, there's the chickens. What the hell is going on here? Some enemies. Oh, a chicken. Okay, cool. You don't die to that. Nice. Okay. I don't even know how to use this thing. Something is talking here. You kidding me? So definitely I'm going down. Oh, come on. We don't really fight the chicken. We teach them a lesson. Right, so I think time for lessons is over. Alright, now I'm off, guys. I'll see you next time. I'm signing out now. Cheers. Off.